The president of the Gering Library Foundation Board spoke to the Gering City Council this week, providing their 2022 update. Charles Liske said the board's main goal was to locate and secure a new building for the library for the citizens of Gering to use, and the former DHHS building on 10th Street was the perfect spot. After securing partnerships, grants, and funding, they did submit an offer to the county to purchase the building. After a counteroffer was brought forth, the City of Gering asked the Library Foundation Board to pause negotiations. The county has now entered into a contract with the new buyer, and Liske says it's now back to the drawing board.
From our perspective, we don't believe that we're going to be able to offer anything more than we already have, which is a fully renovated building with an endowment. And so as a group, we're going to be spending the beginning of 2023 here reevaluating what direction we're going to go. So,
Mayor Kent Ewing thanked Liske for the report, noting that he learned some things that he was unaware of and wanted to continue the discussion later down the road.